Hello everyone, this is part two of the Viking Showcase, or what technically has a Viking name on the workshop that I found. Love game, workshop explorer. Okay, up first. Is going to be give me a second. Checking in the third. Nope, not the third page. Or the fourth. Also the fifth. Nope. Now the sixth or seventh. Yeah. So, I think this one we're going to start off with the Ocean Viking. Now, where is it? Oh, I just put Viking in the thing. I keep forgetting. This thing. So, Ocean Viking is made by Aero Dunogo? Dunogo? Yep. I'm hoping that's how you say it. Or pronounce it, technically. 3, 2, 1. And this is lagging. Yes, it is. You. I would hate to see. Okay. Yeah, I'm not even going to try to attempt to use that one because of how laggy it is. So then up next after that one is the HMS Viking. Made by Captain. Please don't be laggy, please don't be laggy, please don't be laggy. Okay, it's not as laggy. Oh, fun. That just, they full on capsized. Okay. I was gonna try and show that, but nope. Load. The Viking Cirilla. Fun, kind of laggy. I picked it. Of course, this one is on the all laggy. This one is made by Mackie2708. Okay. You literally got a runway strip here. Geronimo. And Geronimo. Engine room. Fuel pump. Fuel pump. What's in here? The actual engine. I don't know what's going on. I'm literally just doing this. Of course, there's one on these sides as well. If I'm actually not moving at all, this is quite interesting. What's in here? There's absolutely nothing in here. Then why put this here, anyways? Okay, just a glass thing there. Okay. Nothing back here. All right, this thing actually can move a decent amount. Yes. Oh no, don't. There we go. Oh, he also the MS Viking Princess. Alright, the MS Viking Princess is made by Maggie708. And, ooh, actually, this one isn't that. Actually, wait. Is this thing gonna tip over like the last, like one of the other ones? No, it's not. So I'm guessing you'd park something here, like a. Could it be my type of ferry? Observation deck. That's this, then you got lounge area, that's there. This. You can get in there. We got, I'm guessing, a party section there. We got seats there and there. We go up. We got the bridge here. Which has a lot of stuff. First side. There's a gate. Wait. You can actually park a vehicle in there? Ooh, I want to try that. Actually, wait a minute. Okay, we'll use this car. And I gotta find the damn thing for it. Here it is. Car. Built by Pythusian. This. I decided to grab a few cars for demonstration purposes. If I ever found something I wanted to try such with. So, yeah. Door. Access an electric engine. Does this thing have reverse parking brake pursuits? In our traverse map. Okay, what? Okay. Sorry about that. Sorry. Alright, whatever. Oh, that was those two. Let's. Clean up. Alright, up next. Okay. Alright, we got this one. Viking Longship created by Hatch Gaming. Load. Seriously. Spawn. A closer. Gearbox. gear is reverse. That was that one. Here's this one, Viking ship. Built by Silver Shadow. And this thing is facing the opposite direction. Whatever. Don't know why this is facing the opposite direction. So, wind? Well, nothing works on this one anyways. Alright. Hardy har har. Okay, we also got this one. Viking ship by Gamer Boy. I'm hoping this works. Actually, I should check first the other truck. Yep. This one. Jump. We got a ship. A mini ship here, huh? Lamps. We got below deck, huh? Beds. I'm guessing this is supposed to be eating room. We got fridge here. We got a map and then equipment. Alright. We have this one. Another Viking longship by LegoDude494. Alright, spawn it. Take a look at it and face in the right direction. Jump. We got whatever that's supposed to be. The face is quite interesting. Except you could have done. You could have done that to add the eyes, so that way. When it got spawned in, you have it looking like that, which adds a little bit more detail to it. And I'm sorry about adding something to it, but meh. What do you guys think? Does it look better just pure yellow, or with that little sliver there? Now you have to add eyes. Yeah, an eye or whatever, technically an eye socket. Whatever you want to call it. Alright, load. Yes, it says Viking. SRS Viking. Made by WT. Spawn. Legs. We got seats. Okay, so there's power. Bad equipment. Water cannons filled. Let's see. Boost the gear, speed control. Control, search, starter, meter, searchlight navigation. Okay. Backlight. Push gear. Searchlight, lights, navigation. Reset searchlights. And we're not moving. Interesting. Boost. Boost here. There, now we're moving. Alright. Oh. Engines. Anchors. Lights. Why is it set this? Why is the throttle set to that? Interesting. Very interesting. Yep. Alright. Next is what again? Yeah, right. This. Viking 1. Viking, Jez. Griffin is who made. Where is it? This one. This is made by Jez Griffin, and it's called the Viking 1. It's fun. Ooh, perfect landing. Toggle button. There we go. Lifeboat. Winch controls, winch. Lights. Thermal gear. Okay, we have a leak somewhere. Under workbench. I'm guessing you can technically bring stuff from land onto the boat from the way this looks. Is there anything that I can simply spawn on this area? So if we can fit, I'll just spot it in here. But it can definitely fit, probably. It's meant to be spawned on the, like, on one of the islands. We can still check it out here. Load. This is medieval Viking house, classic European wooden building, interior, and etc. Here it is. This is made by Wobble Plup. Okay. And spawn. I actually like the way this looks. Lights. Heater. Clock. Technically that would be a mirror. We got seats. We got an upstairs. Another mirror, two beds. Lamppost. We have a balcony area. I actually like this. Then we have technically this here. Not bad. Actually not that bad. Might be able to spawn a Nordic one in, but let's see, Lord. I only have these for the next episode, so technically we have to be Nord and something else. Yeah, so the next one is gonna be Nord. But thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe. I hope you all enjoyed, and Bye.